emphasize here today is each one of us will recognize that everyone is important. Go out of your way to treat the lesser members of the body with respect. That's our rule in the organization. This should probably go without saying, but it is a default human behavior to segregate ourselves into level. We do it very subtly and spiritually, but we do it. So be on the watch. Paul says, God has put the body together, giving greater honor to the less honorable. Ako basahin na, verse 24. It's a well-said word. Nobody should seek his own good, but the good of others. Paraphrase, God has put the body together, giving greater honor to the less honorable. Jesus said, the first shall be the last, and the last shall be first. It's an oxymoron. It's putting conflicting words together.